As 120 million Americans prepare to vote on the 8th of November to elect the new president of the United States of America, we closely track the campaign trail.
When they go low, we go high.
We are going to win back the White House, believe me.
And bring you ground reports from New York and Washington, D.C. in the run-up to the Super Tuesday's election.